Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Dear brothers and sisters, I would like to teach you today the rules of salah, inshallah. As a beginner, today I would like to teach you the du'as and tasbih of salah, inshallah, in this lesson. And in the next lesson, I will teach you what is the difference between men's and women, the style of prayer. How men can pray and what is the style of women praying in the next lesson, inshallah. So today I'm going to teach you the du'as and tasbih of salah, inshallah. So when you stand on the prayer mat, first when you stand on the prayer mat, there is a du'a that's called tawjih. Inni wajjahtu wajhiya lilladhi fatara as-samawati والأرض حنيفا وما أنا من المشركين. And this dua, it is optional. If you want to recite, you can recite. If you don't want, there is no any problem. And it is a verse of Quran. So we will achieve the reward for reciting the verse of the Quran if you recite it. When you do takbir al-tahrima, after takbir al-tahrima, then when you start the salah, you're gonna say sana subhanaka allahumma wa bihamdika wa tabaraka ismuka wa ta'ala jadduka wa la ilaha ghayruk. This is after takbir al-tahrima. Then you're gonna recite a'udhu billah and Bismillah. And after reciting your Surah Al-Fatiha and another Surah or verse of Quran, when you go to Ruku, bowing down, that time you will say Allahu Akbar. And you have to make sure for men, your back should be straight. Your back should be straight. And you will say Subhana Rabbi Al-Azim. سبحان ربي العظيم سبحان ربي العظيم. 3 times, then you can do up to maximum 7 times. Then when you stand up from the ruku, you will say سمع الله لمن حمده. Make sure, do not say سمع الله, it's سمع الله عين. سمع الله لمن حمده. After that, you have to straight and stand, and you can say Rabbana. You should say Rabbana laka alhamd. That's enough, but as the optional, you can say Hamdan kathiran tayyiban mubarakan fi. Hamdan kathiran tayyiban mubarakan fi. If you want to say, you can say no problem. Then you go to prostration by saying Allahu Akbar.
In tasbih for sujood, sajda, subhana rabbiyal a'la, subhana rabbiyal a'la, subhana rabbiyal a'la. Then you should say Allahu Akbar
and sit. Make sure you have to sit, and between two sajda you can read another dua. It is optional as well. Allahumma ghfir li warhamni wahdini wa'afini warzuqni. Allahumma ghfir li warhamni wahdini wa'afini warzuqni. So this dua you may say between two sajda, and if you do not say, there is no any problem, then you should go again.
Allahu Akbar for sajda, Subhana Rabbiyal A'la, Subhana Rabbiyal A'la, Subhana Rabbiyal A'la. This is 3 times, maximum 7 times. Then you,
same way, you can stand for your second rakat and do not say A'uzu Billah, just say Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. And you start saying Surah Fatiha and another Surah. Same way you do ruku and you do your sujood. And example, you are in the last sitting. If you are in the last sitting, then you should say tashahud attahiyatu lillahi wassalawatu wattayyibatu assalamu alayka ayyuhan nabiyyu wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh assalamu alayna وعلى عباد الله الصالحين. When say أشهد أن لا, just your index finger just up one time. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. So if you praying three rakat salah, after two rakat you need to sit for tashahud, then you need to stand up again for praying your rest of salah, the rest of rakat. And if you are praying the last rakat, if you are in the last sitting, then after tashahud, you need to recite Salatul Ibrahim. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad kama sallaita ala Ibrahim wa ala ali Ibrahim innaka hamidun majid. اللهم بارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد. The last one is دعاء مسورة. اللهم إني ظلمت نفسي ظلما كثيرا ولا يغفر الذنوب إلا أنت فاغفر لي مغفرة من عندك وارحمني إنك أنت الغفور الرحيم. Then you need to exit from Salah by saying Salam. When you're saying Salam, you need to start from here. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. You make sure you look at your shoulder like this. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Then you come back to straight. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. So when you're exiting salam, you need to look at your shoulder, not your right, not your left. You have to look your shoulder, right shoulder, and your left shoulder. And I'm looking at the camera. But when you're praying salah, you cannot look at the camera. When you praying the dua, the last sitting, you should look at your chest, or between your two legs, okay? So either you look like this or you look like that, okay? But you cannot look straight. So these are the tasbih and du'as for salah. Jazakallahu khairan for watching. Hopefully you guys gonna get benefit inshallah, and I hope you're gonna watch the next lesson for salah inshallah. And in the next lesson I'm gonna teach what is the difference between the style of men and women, inshallah. Jazakallahu khairan.